What are you guys doing? But also keep doing it because it's taking forever. All right, there we go. We got it. AMAC playing Diddy like he's thinking it's Smash 4 still, but it's not, and he's wrong. Match good. Good games. Good luck to people. Okay, bye.
So AMAC hasn't won, will it? Looks like it's the same characters as last time. Let's see how it'll be. Oh, a parry. Okay. It didn't have much of a purpose, but it was still nice to see. Especially how important they're gonna be soon. Yeah. Oh, there's a little combo. That's pretty good. Oof. I might be wrong, but I think Diddy Kong's character is around making a bunch of little combos. And it just reminds me of my I'm gonna stop the scene there. I'm really this is getting a little scary for both of them. Okay. Ooh, this could really go anyway. They're very similar. Oh. Ooh. That was close. Sadly, you got bounced on, I think. Okay. This might be another Dunkin' match as it's looking. Oh! Did you try and match me? But it didn't quite work. Oh! Let me see. That was pretty good. There's... We get a bit of... Dunkin' Finn has a bit of a lead. However, right now, by how it's looking, Dunkin' seems to be very scary in this tournament. But they're both very talented players. So, hey, Zumac may be able to make a comeback. We have seen him earlier, and he was pretty good. Oh. Oh, it's 2-0. AMAC's gonna need to make a very good comeback to win this. Probably plan to make an 8-player Great Cave Offensive free-for-all. I don't think it'll be on stream. It might be, though. I'll try and convince him, because it'd be pretty funny, I think. Yeah. Let's see if we can even get that. We might not even have time for it. Bowser Jr. One. Okay, we have Lemmy and me, Swordfire. Or Nana, I should say. Okay, the first strike has been from Dunkin. I see. Oh, this is a very ferocious start. Hey, John, is that of course, AMAC maybe can make a comeback and just destroy Dunkin, but he needs to win the next three games. There isn't the next three games. Oh, that's a very good start, I'd say. Oh, man. Got this thing sure playing like a throw. Jeez, this is very scary.
Hold on. Thank you.